I'm Picard, caretaker of this lighthouse. Did you know there's a whole sunken continent northeast of here? That manor palace is really just a giant switch that'll bring the continent back to the surface. The ancients must have been powerful. There are probably more unexplainable mysteries under the ocean.
Like riding good old Flammy. If you ever get lost up in the clouds, you can use his specially honed senses. You'll find the lofty mountains to the southwest. What you seek is there. Sad to see him go, but it's time.
Took your time, huh? I've been waiting.
Take care on your way. The mountain path is dangerous.
Welcome to Mandala, here in the lofty mountains.
You can get to the Palace of Darkness down the mountain. Look for a cave.
Thank you. than that!
Thank you.
shade will test you. Of darkness, an elemental of mana. Long ago, I was known as King of Mavolia, the underworld. You have lifted set seal. Take my powers as your reward.
Was using this place, so I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready? Where did King Bamboo find all this gold?
This is the abode of King Mammon.
One night is 200 GP.
About that guy.
What guy?
That guy. You know, the one with the hair and the armor.
Oh, you mean Gemma?
Yeah, that one. So about...
You could tell they meant Gemma from that?
Is he really as strong as he looks?
What? Come on, no one's perfect.
All I'm saying is that he sure gives a lot of orders. What's he up to anyway?
He's busy with stuff. Lots of stuff. It's just stuff we don't need to know about.
Are you sure he's not just giving us tasks and then going out to take a nap?
No way! He wouldn't do that.
Stop teasing our brave hero. You know he can't take a joke. Besides, Gemma is a very brave knight.
He saved my life, so at the very least, I know he's a strong warrior. Probably.
Look what you've done. Now he's getting suspicious.